Gutta Pooselu necklaces are counted among one of the most popular South Indian jewelries. These are perfect for occasions like wedding, festivals and parties. The name Gutta Pooselu necklace set is a South Indian name in which Gutta means a bunch and Pooselu is referred to pearls and beads. In this video, we have compiled 30 plus latest Gutta Pooselu necklace designs for your reference. Every piece is unique in its own way. The most famous make among Gutta Pooselu necklaces is the temple design with stones, pearls, beads and uncut diamonds. Being an antique jewelry piece, this Gutta Pooselu is considered highly auspicious, and wearing the necklace as part of bridal jewelry has always been a regular trend, especially among Telugu brides. Nowadays, these designs are not considered only traditional anymore. We have many women who effortlessly pull off a trendy chic look with lightweight Gutta Pooselu design necklaces as well. Most of the South Indian women love to wear these neck pieces with silk sarees. Gutta Pooselu necklace looks royal with beads, ornate stones and pearls to border the lining. These are available in the form of chokers, short necklaces and even long version necklaces. Even though it's preferred choice of South Indian brides, this jewellery gained visibility and popularity in North India during Sonam Kapoor's wedding when she chose long Gutta Pooselu haar. Check out these beautiful designs and comment the one you liked most. If you like this video, please like and share. Do subscribe to Alight Studio Wall for more updates.